There are currently 268 creatures in the game. These belongs are different in shape and size. Since they fall into five types, it is possible to swap creatures for something more interesting. Note that high increasing resistance if sacrificing some creatures of a to reduce damage from that type. For example, some creatures don't require water, while others don't. You find it at the bottom of your creature details. There are five types in the game: water, fire, earth, wind, and arcane. Each one has weaknesses and strengths against each other. The creatures you are both as one, you can't swap it out for something different. Water deals more damage to fire, and there is a graph on the Draconius wiki. Only two most powerful creatures exist in the game. They do not care about types and practices outside the creature typing. Touch and fast food are the only moves that a creature has. Also, read the damage per second so you can plan your attack or defense. And library are the battery location. The difference between the two is arena and a library. It moves in my arenas are ways to receive free action games and mines. So in game mines, so you do not pay for them. Libraries is where you change a creature's moves, because after a certain amount of time, it allows you to change moves whether it is charged or not. If you are friendly team, battling monsters will increase pain and not reduce pain. To reduce pain, there's two things you can do. Number one, watch ads. There is a button to boost, and at the bottom left corner, if you catch an enemy, and it only applies to one battle only, and it will be of your choosing. It's a place of quest and versus hunt. Purple hunts are where you search for golden eggs. Before taking treasure hunts, ensure that you will have an access to useful pieces, because if not, you cannot start with your hunt. Trust me, I feel hunts because of not knowing where all the obelisks were located and not being able to access them. You have to still get out beforehand in your free time. Just to exist in the game for creating thematic, so with some prime resources, there are other features in the game. Start with stadiums. This is controlling the opponents you find. This means you can challenge your friends into battle. Pair Is there is your go to research generally? Yeah. Resupply your back with goodies, and with magic, it could push rewards for a while. The player can start trading on artifacts. Both can be picked up from the story and in the wild. The enriched gameplay and can return off or on to serve your gameplay well. For example, artifacts from treasure box, there is a small treasure really found for free in treasure chests and can return on or off for if for any reason something can come back up, like artifacts not working in your side because it's your game plan. We can choose what its artifact it's women on. Markets are sites or items that expand the range of people seeing monsters and Draconius go. It basically like allow you to see and interact with chests and creatures from afar. The playing role and as you get captured some form of fall. And animals who chase and track down creatures. Spawn one to creatures for 30 minutes. And for animals, it's more control with blood types only. And use words for places you can access. Animals are for. So, well, because you do not need to be a one and to play. Trash. So, box, always fun. It's fun anywhere at any time. So, if you are wondering where it might appear, it gives you larger items. XP, rooms, and artifacts is random per chest only. So if you want to want free artifacts from chests. For that you encounter a creature to battle. Battle for XP, accents, and roll. Foods for oncology works well in Draconius Go. The feature is designed to see so if you cannot access waiting for us for Bell, it is when Shrek was here before battling. Is an important part as it gives rewards. One can receive a curse once per 21 hours for capturing creatures to collecting taxes from arenas. Rewards can help you. Doing quests will solve rewards because players won't reward with enough resources.